As I go traveling down life's highway, whatever part I want to take or tell, I shall not go alone on my way.
Good morning, boys and girls, and welcome to what we're sure will be our greatest year in Rydell. Saturday night will be our first pep rally and bonfire, and I want to see all of you students out there with plenty of support for Coach Calhoun and the Rydell Rangers. If you can't be an athlete, be an athletic supporter. And now for the really good news, and probably one of the most exciting things to ever happen at Rydell High. The National Bandstand Television Show has selected Rydell as a representative American high school, and we'll do a live broadcast from our very own gym. It's our chance to show the entire nation what fine, bright, clean-cut, wholesome students we have here at Rydell.
Let's start with the first rule. Cutting down 2 packs a day, eh? There we go. Now, what sort of athletics are you interested in, eh? You like the rings?
Yeah, I installed the 7 rings just a couple weeks ago.
Well, the first thing we have to do is you have to change.
Well, I know that's why I'm here, you know, to change.
No, I mean your clothes.
Oh.
Jeez, every teacher I got this year has flunked me at least once.
If you don't watch it, you're gonna be spending all your time in McGee's office.
Yeah, well, this year she's gonna wish she's never seen me.
Oh, yeah? And what are you gonna do?
I just ain't gonna take any of her crap, that's all. I don't take no crap from nobody.
Sonny?
Oh, hello, ma'am.
Aren't you supposed to be in homeroom right now?
I was just going for a walk.
You were just dawdling, weren't you?
Yes, ma'am.
That is no way to start a new semester, Mr. Lattieri.
Fanavolo tutta puttana.
Perhaps a session of banging erasers after school would put you on the right track.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you just going to stand there all day?
No, ma'am. I mean, yes, ma'am. I mean, I'm
Well, which is it, yes or no?
No, ma'am.
Good, then move.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah.
I'm sure glad you didn't take any of her crap, Sonny. You would have really told her off, huh?
Mr. Lattieri! I
want you to meet your wrestling partner. Danny?
Danny.
Are you crazy?
Come on. All right, come on, let's start. Let's get in the first position. Danny, you get down. Okay, Andy, get on. Ready? Okay. Hold on. Andy, you gotta try. Try, come on. Come on, let's get down. All right, Andy, let's change position. You get down. Come on. All right, ready?
Give?
Yeah, give.
Good.
How many days till Christmas vacation?
86. I'm counting.
Oh.
May I help you, dear?
Oh, yes, this is my first day of school. I'm not really sure where I'm supposed to be.
Oh, well, welcome to Rydell. You'll have to fill out a few of these forms, but could you excuse me for a minute? I'll be right there.
Oh, excuse me. Do you have a pencil, please?
Oh, yes, dear.
Here you are.